Okay, what were we doing? I don't think we have enough souls to level up. I will go to the store and let me leave, and then he left.
Is good to see what needs.
Is there anything? Travel and we're gonna go to halfway forest. You get the spy on fire, and it sounded like we were gonna meet up with them again, so we'll see what happens. I don't know if they'll still be here or not, or if they'll have already moved on. I bet they'll have already moved on. I still have not found any undead bone shards, so I need to keep a lookout for that for sure. They have moved on, so they were hanging out right here. Two of them, if you remember, I don't remember their names, but one of them. Bridge I was on before. So I think I'm slowly going right out up there. Birds took us over here. So stuff it does kind of connect. The world connects together. Hello. Don't know if you would have hurt me or not. Let's just never find out. Oh. Did not mean to fall down there. Oh, that's ridiculous. I just turned around, I slashed, and if I would have backed up, I would have been fine, but I had to turn around, and then apparently that made me fall down the cliff. I put my souls way back up here, so that's easy. Buddy. Ow. Okay, so that's one of the things he does. Souls retrieved! Okay. Oh, I see. You're gonna play it like that, huh? That's the deal with those guys is they are very slow. Oh, little mushroom head guys. way, and then we'll wind around to the left. Guys, is that what happened? So in a group, they are definitely formative. Formidable, I mean. But we can open them up just a little bit. Now we... Yeah, what? Alright, well, these guys are a little bit tougher than I expected. Easy by themselves, but not when they're in a cluster. Is quite annoying when they're in a cluster, actually. Okay, so we have a dog over here. A guardian. Not. Is this like a story element or whatever? Is water isn't it? Well, there's just strange people. Abs? They look kinda crab like. Oh, it wasn't poisonous, I think. There we go. No problem. Deal at all with three of them. Why did somebody die here? Several people died. Oh, there's a guy right there. We want to go back this way, though. Here he is. Crabs, crabby crabs. Oh, big crab, crab. I see a big crab. Oh, it's so big. That is gigantic. Oh, we can do ranged. Area so we don't. The one-on-one tango. That's my prefer not to battle three of you at once, because that did not work. Okay, those guys see me apparently. Ah, crap. Bugs? Okay, go this way. That group split up. All right, there's one guy. Easy to backstab when they're by themselves. Buster. Doubt. Grossness. And a kick for good measure. Get alerted now. Okay, guys. Look at that. Hey, night shot. On this guy. I can. Doggy? How'd you get up there? He's a dog. Bows. I had. Bulls? It's always a good idea. Over there. Building, we should probably. Oh, Nick, hello. Oh. Hide the building. There's that giant crab that really was very scary. Okay, so here's another. Whoa, he is a crazy one. Wow. Oh, I would like to block, please. Go back towards the starting area, because I'm not gonna last long in here, that's for sure. All right, this way, this way. All right, let's just keep going. And run away. Oh, we might not die. Well, let's just go back to the bonfire. I mean, why not? What do we got to lose? Nothing. Not gonna kill that guy. Not with this knife. Just too scary. Right, yeah. Like we learned something that go around for sure. If, yeah, if I got like bonus points for a backstab, that would be nice. That's pretty much all I've been doing. So I don't need to go down there. Would I prefer to go right or left or whatever? Back to the left and go into that hole, right? These guys out. Problem? Eventually hurt you or something? I don't know. There was pretty good distraction that day. Oh. Right there. Slide on through here. Dog. There another guy. There he is. An item drop there, that's what that got. Wanna pick up the drop and then die. I wonder if he would just Definitely the guys with the hats are more dangerous. No problem at all. In there. There's a slug. Boom.
The only flip flop I would wear. They're picky in very different ways when it comes. They're not plastic. Whole thing for me, like I can't wear plastic.
But the ones that I have now are also cloth.
Alright, well, this is a really great price if you wanted to try them. I mean,
sure.
It would be $18 plus tax. But we have size 9.
Oh. Eight.
Or 9 or 9. Indigo, gray, or black?
Live down there, aren't you? A little plunging attack? Ring of Sacrifice. Taking that. I want to go down there just yet. Going back and forth. Beach ahead. Boss fight, is it? It would be a boss fight. Want to go this way? Let's try to cheese this guy. That's one. Mm-hmm. Take off? No, sorry. I can't. Awesome. That great except for stability. So bad. Oh, no, did not want two of them. Okay. Down. Worked out pretty well. The giant club is fun. I do like the giant club. Things that can knock just about anyone down. Oh no, don't. Come on. Oh! That hurt him? That hurt him? Alright, let's try to maybe do both. All right. Wow, great sword. Cool. Probably not because it's a string. Power there, baby. Way too heavy. What's it? Bonfire? Yeah, bonfire, just at the bottom of that ladder. The kind of place to bonfire. them to give me a horn. Probably not gonna open this door. Gone quite far without dying. I'm not all right, there's a bonfire. Oh, that's exciting. I like that. Okay, so this is a different area. Cool. Oh, there's like... very reminiscent of the fog. Yes. Better than the fog. Slugs come over. Thank you. Gotcha. Perks is the only. Except for not really gonna venture very far. Unexpected. I thought I was going to be able to hit that. I don't think I want to go through this area yet. Another area looked like it was probably where I want to go. Ah, four moss clumps. Good. There, but right now I'm gonna rest. And holes in the next one. full suit. I already feel like I don't. Okay. here is how I can get. It's fast. Oh, it hits hard. Set it up here just so. Oh wow, that took like no. Oh, it's fast. Like it did pretty good damage to that thing. Oh! Alright. Much harder than I was expecting. The strength. What? Back up somewhere? Arc weapon. I wonder if he can't get right. Let's Where was home? Oh. Okay. You do it though. Okay, he's going on. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna take a break there. Grab something to eat, maybe. And I'll be back in a little bit. Back shortly. Xbox.
Alright, so I don't think... Well, no, definitely don't want to go down there. Oh, I was fighting these crabs. Oh, the crabs. Oh, go faster. Long ladder. Okay, so priority number one, collect my 10,000 plus souls. It should be... chilling over here. There they are. Just come in. Thank you. Okay, so I think... Well, that sucked. I didn't say anything about Microsoft products. Ooh. Hey there, big dude. Looks like his underbelly there is soft, doesn't it? Okay, let's... Let's heal just a little bit. And I like this idea of... Okay, so... This and this. Okay, yeah. Nope, that's block. I need this. Is weapon arts. Got it. Oh, hey. Stop that little dude. Chasing me? Yes, he is. Okay. That's interesting. Ow. Got him. Alright, so that's how you kill him right there. That's how you kill a giant crab. Not tons of souls, but I'll take it. Oh, my controller was lagging there just a second. Those guys aren't nearly as scary now as I thought they were. I mean, still a little scary, but... Alright, just taking care of some business. Easy peasy. I'm glad this marshy area is not poisonous. It does make sense, though, that you have the marshy area right before the poisonous area. It's a red-eyed guy. Just one of them. I wonder if he likes fire. Okay. Come here. Oh, that looked dangerous. Definitely these guys move very similar to Bloodborne characters. It's kind of inspired by Bloodborne, it seems. Oh, an ember. I haven't used very many embers, but I probably ought to use an ember sometime. But then again, I'm not very far in the game. Oh, Sage Ring. What does that do? Let's check it out. Oh, hang on. What is that? Okay. Just spooking me. I haven't had bleed stuff for that much, so... Sage Ring. Shorten spellcasting time. Okay. Boost miracles, yeah, alright. Increase flame damage. Don't know which one I want to do. This one, maybe? None of them are great, right? So. Heal up a bit. Oh, wait a minute. Did that? That encumbered me? Come on. What? Okay, let's go for a lighter ring then, I guess. What? What? I guess I could just take it off, right? Well, how am I encumbered? What? Was it... What did I change to be encumbered all of a sudden? Oh, it's a spear. That's what it is. Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. Yeah, fire. I think probably fire. Yeah. Ah, sorcerer stuff. That could be good. No hidden doors here? Come on, be a hidden door. Somebody? Don't you guys want to be a hidden door, though? Kinda. A little bit. Okay, so I could go fight those sorcerers. Again, and I should get plenty of souls from them, but I don't necessarily want to venture in here, because there are some easy enemies, but then there's the sorcerers, and they could easily kill me. I could put on my Ring of Sacrifice. Those guys just 60 souls, it's gonna be a long... many of those. It didn't say. That's weird. I just got them. Okay. But I don't want to go through here. That seems like a mistake. Currently, anyway. Why is my... Way of the Covenant played yourself to the Way of the Blue. Why is it sad? Pledge yourself to Blue Sentinel. Warrior of Sunlight. Oh, I didn't realize this was a covenant. That's awesome. It tells me to depict the holy symbol bestowed upon a warrior of sunlight equipped to pledge yourself to Warrior of Sunlight. Warrior of Sunlight are brilliant, beaming cooperations who place their golden signature to help those in need. For it is their duty to deliver a great conquest to their Summoner. Okay, so that's how you get the gold names. Although I still haven't been able to summon anyone. That's how you do it. Alright. Pale blue sheepskin parchment featuring an illustration of a moon. Symbol of an ancient accord. Members of the Way of the Blue are the beneficiaries of an ancient accord. When a dark spirit threatens them, the blue spirit will grant them assistance and help to root out the invader. That's a good idea. Summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Faded sheepskin parchment depicts the dark moon and a sword equipped to pledge yourself to the Blue Sentinel Covenant. When a member of the Way of the Blue is threatened by a dark spirit, the Blue Sentinel, in compliance, assumes the form of a blue spirit to help. Summoning takes place automatically. Okay, so this is the counterpart to the Way of the Blue. If you want to be a sentinel, then you get summoned into another world, which I think I'm okay with that. I haven't had anyone invade me, so I think that is fine. I think I'll do this. And that should be at least interesting. Okay, let's go kill another crab. Because it gave me several souls. Not like a lot, but... And it's also close to my bonfire, so if I die, I don't feel too awkward about losing. Okay, so there's... Okay. So we're, like, close to the other bonfire. We just have to cross the swamp. Which isn't nearly as scary as I thought it would be. When you first see these crabs, they look scary. Ooh, I did jump a little bit there, so... It's not like it's unscary, but... Come here. Come here, giant crab dude. Let me in here. Oh, he got me. That hurts. It's not the end of the world, but... Ooh. The little baby crab is just chilling there. Oh! Ow! Wait, am I stuck on something or am I slow? Oh, I don't want to be slow. I don't like being slow. I don't like being slow. Whew. Okay, here's land. All right. So he just disappeared, huh? Interesting. Okay. Let's check out over... Oh. not actually. Why is it? Oh, I have to swim there. Oh, the water is deep. There, I see. Oh, tree. Barely blocked that one. Come here, crabs. Oh, dang it! Okay, did he only do that with the right claw? Maybe he does. Maybe I should circle right when he does that. Yeah, looks like it's only the other. Okay, there we go. Ouch. There. And he's toast. Oh. The Great Swamp Ring. I keep on getting so many rings all of a sudden. I started with like no rings, and then all of a sudden it's raining rings on me. What is this? This one? Boost Pyromancy. Oh, okay. I still haven't learned Pyromancy. I learned it from, I guess, a guy at the Firelink Shrine. Because he disappeared because he was in the cage, right? I need to go find him and talk to him. Definitely I need to do that. That's something I need to do. This is deeper water, but it's not. Why are these blood stains? Oh, he was killed by a crab? I think he got killed by a crab. Pyromancy, cool. Conjurer's rope, alright. So that's pyromancy stuff, I think. Alright, and this is land again up here. Ah, cool. Three souls apiece, that's not the best, but we're getting close to 2,000. I might be able to cash in some other souls to make it happen, but let me heal up a little bit. Oh, grass crest shield. I mean, my shields are really good, but I'll check it out anyway. Yeah, it's not 100% shield. I just love the 100% shield because I can block. I hate having like just a little bit of health left and having a perfect block and I still die. Sucks. Blood moss? A blood red moss clump. What kinds of items in the swamp here? I guess people get scared off from the giant crabs, which, you know, I did, so justifiable. This, I wonder if any of these walls I can get through, because they just look like maybe they are secrets. Right? Don't they? So you just can't run in knee-deep water at all. You can kind of roll, but it's hardly a run. Oh! I almost missed that guy. Is there a tunnel there? I don't think that I want to fight this guy. Maybe I. Oh, man. Okay, let me put on a ring, maybe. No, let's just not worry about him. These crabs respawn? Oh, here we go. Let's just run. Whoa, he's fast. Let's just get back to a safe place so we can fight him up here. Okay. You still chasing me, dude? Oh, is that your aggro range? It's right here. Okay. Well, we can do that all day. If you don't want it. All right. Easy. I wonder if the other one will do the same thing. There I try. Okay, so we know there's one over there. Just kill these guys real quick. Still not at 20,000. Right, come with me. Oh, here he comes. I think. Oh, his aggro range is quite small. Or maybe he just lost sight of me. Also possible. Is your aggro range the same as your friend's? Oh! Nope. You definitely like to get a little closer for some reason. Oh, that worked really well. Oh, strong hits, huh? Okay. So, let's heal up some more maybe. And let's try to heal up as much as I can here. Cannot. Yeah, That's it. Okay. Okay, so let's see what's through. Okay. Let's see what's through this door. I'm tempted to head back, but. Oh, it's spooky. I've never fought one of those before. But perhaps I will at some point. Let's go with a stick, right? Only I had a weapon. It's a knight. Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to fight a knight. Am I being summoned? I feel like I'm being summoned. My thing's blinking. Just in case I'm being summoned, I'm gonna run back here. My covenant is flashing. Does that mean someone is trying to summon me? And consequently failing? Probably what that means, right? Well, I mean, I guess I'll just do what I was doing and pretend like it's not flashing. Nope, I don't want to travel. Not yet. I do kind of want to learn pyromancy. Hmm. 2000. Let's see what I have for souls. It's probably not quite in this might be, but I want to save this soul. That might be like 1,000 or something like that. I doubt it's quite enough. Alright, so I'm gonna go kill that other red-eyed crucifix beast with a wood on his back that I tried to cheese earlier and I failed. So how do I get there? It's a question, I guess. You probably just kill one crab and then head past him. I think that probably would work. Okay. Hey, Mr. Crab. Crabby Crab. Oh. Ouch. Whoa. This fight did not start well. I have to say, not the best fight. Okay, I'm on land. Okay. Healing up a bit. I don't know why I did that. That's a mistake. Whew. Yep. Hurt me there, buddy. Grab you down. I wonder if these hole guys frame rate drop there. If they'll go into the water. Find out here shortly. Looks like this guy will. $150 from each of them. Okay. I think I'm trying to be summoned again. Or maybe that's always been flashing, I'm not sure. Why did I try to kick him? There we go. That's, I was trying to backstab you. I'm not trying to kick anybody. I'm a lover, not a kicker. Swinging with that thing, it's just gonna keep swinging. I don't think I've been over here, right? Come on, doggy. 1, 2. Wow, frame rate. Oh, there's another bonfire. I would have totally missed this one. Well, isn't that handy? That's nice. Okay, well, touching this bonfire, that's cool. Nice to have one here. Nice safe place in the middle of the marsh. Oh, wow. Wow, oh, this guy's just right here. Oh man, we walked right past that bonfire before. It really is disconcerting when they run at you like that. Really aren't that bad, they just are so scary. Oh, I have enough. Okay, but I know there's one more guy over here. I'm just gonna heal up, and I know there's some items over here too. And then once I get these items, I'll just be on my merry way. Be wary of right, yes. Well, wary indeed. I want to come back out here just in case it kills me. I'll be able to grab my souls again. Oh, I almost fell off the ledge there, though. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna... Oh, come on. I just walked forward to that. That was stupid. Stupid. can't see. Woo! Almost walked off the edge. Oh. No, come on. Well, my souls are right next to the bonfire, so it's not so bad. Good thing I didn't have a ring of sacrifice on right there. That would have been unfortunate. How close are my souls to the bonfire? They're there. Okay, so there are two pole guys up here that are slowly walking away. You know what? I'll let them walk. That's fine. I have too many souls to risk it. There we go. Just gonna go teleport. Buy myself one of them fancy keys. Crucifixion Woods is where I am. Alright. I'd like to learn some pyromancy. That is usually quite cool. I really enjoyed pyromancy from the first Dark Souls, even though I accidentally killed one of the main pyromancy guys. Let's just see how many levels I'm welcome sacrificing for this key.
Very well. Then touch the dark egg nourished.
1, 2, 2. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, well, how may I?
I would like to buy a key from you. Yes, the one behind the tower.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Okay, I can do that. Is Guy Dude back? No. I would like to find my Mr. Pyromancer. Oh, is this him?
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own.
Awesome, pyromancer flame.
You don't burn yourself with it.
Thank you, sir. Learn pyromancies. Okay. Fireball. Flame Surge. Great Combustion. Flash Sweat. Which is a defense. Fireball is the main one, but I always love Fireball. These are fairly cheap, not too bad. I never really used Great Combustion. Oh, I don't think I could use. I think I killed the guy and wasn't able to use Great Combustion last time. Okay, let's Pyromancy Crown? So it's just Pyromancy Gear, right? Which I think we have. How do I reinforce. Oh, Titanite Shards. Let's go ahead and do one anyway. Uh, I don't have the 180 souls. That's funny. I have this tome, right? Yeah. Let's give him the tome.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Cool. So now he has new... Bursting fireball. Fire orb. Poison mist. And profuse sweat. Boost all resistances. That is nice. Wow, for the poison swamp, that might be really good, actually. It's expensive, but... I mean, that could be really great. It's not as expensive as this key. Can I purchase anything? Okay, no.
Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
He won't leave me, will he? Is there a dead bird here? Was that here before? Okay, well, whatever. There's nobody back here yet, right? I suspect that there will be, if I find them. Let's see here. Oh, there was that dude up here, right? Hanging out in the back. Oh, he's back.
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago.
Mm-hmm.
You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric.
Okay. I think I know where this key goes.
See it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
But I haven't actually invaded.
Proper red eye orb, one uncracked, untainted. Then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage...
Okay, same thing. Okay, let's first use the key we just purchased, and then we can use the key he gave us. Maybe, hopefully. Hello, giant. Cool. Oh. Oh, I'm looking rough. Is that my... I look really rough. Woo. Wow. I don't think I've ever had a hangover that bad. Whoa. That's a scary Halloween mask you got there, dude. I wouldn't walk into a party with that. It looks a little too real. View is really nice. This game is really pretty. I can't imagine on PC it even looks nicer than this, but it looks pretty cool how it is. Okay. Is that a bonfire? Looks kind of like one, doesn't it? Maybe it's not. Maybe I can't. Can I get onto that roof? It's just... Oh. I must be able to get there down there somehow. The crystal slug. Treasure ahead. I should suspect. Oh, well, interesting. Do people... Well, let's take the elevator proper first. Oh, it goes up. We're going to the top. Nothing can stop us now. This way, right? Circle, this looks like the back way. Maybe. Well, it's quite the fall from here. Nothing back here? Whew. Getting a little... scared of height. What? There's nothing here? And I can't... What? I mean, it looks like I might maybe drop down there, but I just don't know. I mean, there's nothing here, right? Okay, well that's weird. You would think there'd be something there. Dark Souls is usually... Okay, that's the ceiling, so it's not going up any further than that. Is this the top? Am I at the tippy top? Oh, okay. An item. Alright. Firekeeper soul. So I guess it was kind of hinted that it was going to be a firekeeper soul. A little bit. They said there was an old firekeeper woman up here or something. Something kind of like that. Is that crystal lizard... Maybe that ring is just so that I can, if I fall down, I don't die or something. Okay, let's check out the firekeeper soul. Oop. Firekeeper. Soul of firekeeper who returned from the abyss. Oh. Return of this firekeeper preserves the bonfire and serves its champion. She is said to have soothed and accepted the dark sigil, which has tainted her soul, which is why it's maybe all wispy, and yet her soul will one day imbue itself in the bosom of another firekeeper. Is there a firekeeper that... What is this tome for? I've already given that to him, I think. I wonder who I give that to. I mean, probably my level up person might be a good start, I suspect. Okay, does this elevator go down, or does it just go up? Come on. Just goes up. Okay, so I have full health. I almost made it. I feel like when I went through the wooded area, I missed something, but I don't know for sure. All right, let's talk to you. Give Firekeeper soul. Now able to heal the dark sigil. I have no idea what that means. Heal the dark sigil, I guess. I mean, what? You choose to heal the dark sigil. 28,000 souls. Does it just make me look pretty again? I don't. What? No, I guess. How do I? So, let's look at my stats and see if there's something that shows something related to this sigil. Oh, that's interesting. If I just want that and not, okay. Switch. Curse resistance. Hollowing. So I'm slowly hollowing when I die? Have I died 29 times? Does the hollowing do anything besides change my appearance? It doesn't change my health like it does in the previous Souls games. This is the first thing I notice is when you die, you don't, your max health doesn't go down. I noticed that early because I died early. Well, not that early, but it was pretty early. Alright, so there's that giant crystal lizard in the tutorial area that I haven't fought yet. That could be interesting. I might could do that. What time is it? 1 o'clock. Okay, so I'm gonna go get that item. Try to get that item that I failed to get. Yeah, let's go get that. And I might be able to try to get on the roof too, right? I mean, it looked like I could kind of get on the roof, maybe. Okay, and I think that other key is in the tower with the prisoner. Who was the prisoner? The item salesman guy. Oh, there's a ladder right there. So maybe we can, oh, okay, maybe we can fall off there and it'd be okay. Okay, let's try. Well, let's get our meager souls back, I guess, first. Just on principle. Can I jump to that. Okay, all right. What? Oh, whew. Oh. Firekeeper. I wonder if she, like, killed herself? Yeah, this is a firekeeper that, like, jumped. That's interesting. Okay, let's heal up all the way before we fall down anymore. I think we can fall more, maybe? Whew, okay. Oh. Are these all firekeepers? Oh. There's so many. Estus ring. But that is great, actually. Let's see what it does. Let's do here. Estus. Increases HP restored with Estus Flask. Yes. Let's do that. Okay. Where am I? Oh! Mr. Katana guy. That's his door. Okay. Yes, he was a tough enemy, no doubt about it. Where's the door? Where's the door? Did I just miss the door? Where is the door? The door to get in here? Did it just disappear on me? What? Why do I... What? Isn't it right here? That's weird. What? Maybe it's down here. There it is. Okay. Alright. Now, I can get the ladder too, so let's... fall off the bridge onto the roof, I think. I wonder if there's anything else up here that's secret-like. Oh, there's that, which is interesting. I might try that in a minute, too. But for now... Right here. Okay. Roof. Alright. Alright, so there's that guy. But let's see if I can't bump this. What is it? Can I just... Oh, there we go. Sweet! Now I can get up here easy. Is there anything... Oh, there's this up here. What's this? Homeward Bones, that's nice. Anything else cool up here? There are stairs right there. Oh, because there's the rafters. That's right. Okay. There's that item in the rafters, right? I don't know what it is. Yeah, there it is. That little friend again. Oh, that's the shard. That's sweet. Oh. Cool. Okay. Not much. Here? What? This is a secret, but... Do I drop down? Looks like maybe I drop down. Ah, okay, here we go. Oh, that might be, Nope, maybe it's not. Okay, it's safe. Covetous silver serpent ring. Let's just make sure there's nothing else in here. Okay. Do I fall here then? Let's look at the ring. I got a new ring, right? So this one is probably the one that I want. If I was going. Fallen soul. Foes yield more souls. That is for real the ticket right there. I guess I fall here, maybe. Sure, let's fall. Not too bad, okay. Let's check out more on the roof, and let's see if I can't... I don't have any, like, small silky stones or anything. Oh, shard. Oh, it's over here. Where'd he go? There he is. Give me some more Estus. Hey, Andre.
Tis good to see what needs.
How about reinforce those Estus flasks? Yeah, baby.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Oh, there's a cinematic pose right there. Oh, nope, that's not it. Okay. He's not back, is it? Oh, fail. I want to see what cool stuff he has once he comes back. Maybe I have to fight a boss or something, though. Alright, so there's the... wrong way. There's a crystal lizard over here that I haven't gotten yet. And I just want to check out the rest of the roof. They really need to fix this loading thing. This is stupid that you can't load in the other area. Okay. I'm on the roof. Okay. Anything else cool here? Nope. Except for...
You. Me, Pickle Pea. Me, Pumperum.
Pickle Pea, Pumperump? I think I would drop something, but I mean, what on earth do I drop? I guess I could try dropping one of these, but... pretty colors. Do I have any other item to drop? I don't have any small silky stones. I guess I could drop one of these. Or like a repair pot or something that's... leave? Yes.
You. No. That no Pickle Pea. That no Pumperum.
Pickle Pea or a Pumperum? What on earth? What is a pickle pea? Or a... this, I guess, maybe? Sure, leave one. I mean, I have no idea. Shall I go get I fall down the other way, maybe, and... there we go. Twinkling Titanite. Excellent. Now what is that for even though? Reinforce weapons steeped in strength to +4. Whoa. Again, just straight up? Jump it to +4. So it's like a whole bunch of Titanite shards. Oh, +3. Steeped in strength. What does the item description say? Weapon reinforce. Weapons reinforce stored. Reinforce weapons steeped in strength. Plus 4. These unique weapons cannot be reinforced with ordinary titanite. Nor can they be infused unless you use this twinkling titanite, which reinforces. Okay, so there's like special weapons you can get, maybe a Andre or a different blacksmith, that are designed from those souls from the boss souls, of which I only have one. Alright, do I want to fall there? Let's try that, I guess. And then that'll be good. Actually, I might go try to kill the giant slug in the tutorial area. Then I'll be done. Up, up, and away. See, this looks suspicious, doesn't it? Oh, there's walls there all of a sudden. I think that means we can't. It doesn't want me to jump down. Yeah, it doesn't want me to. Okay, that's fine. No problem. Okay, let's go. Oh, you know what? I could try the fireball out on that crystal thing. Yeah, that'll be good. Let's travel to where? Here? Here. Here, here. Okay, let's, do I attune it? I think I attune it, right? I do not. Maybe it's like a weapon, then. Yeah, so instead of this, here it is, pyromancy. But I feel like I still have tune it or something, because I have to have the spell. Maybe now I can attune it? Still no. How do I know which? Okay, and yeah, it's, okay. Where are my spells then? How do I equip them? I learned pyromancy from. Do I have to buy the? I didn't buy fireball. I didn't buy fireball. I just learned pyromancy without learning fireball. Catalysts. I see. Probably because I didn't have enough for Fireball. Still can roll just fine. Okay, I think the giant crystal lizard guy is down over here. Oh, I forgot that there's some drunken idiots as well. Or are there some skeletons? Oh, they hit harder than I thought they would. Okay, let's just clear out these guys because I don't want to... I don't even know why I thought maybe a second swing would be required there. Let's switch to something useful. Okay, here we go. Woo! Nice. Guy is really quite nice looking, isn't he? He's a little porcupine looking at a little bit. Woohoo! Oh! Okay, that one hurt. Well, you really flew past me there, buddy. There we go. Titanite scale. I'm guessing that will be useful. There's an item over here. Solve an unknown traveler. Okay. Let's look at that Oh, nope. This one, right? No. Where's this scale? Reinforce soul transposed weapon. Okay, so maybe I was wrong. Maybe the Titanite, the twinkling is different as a strength weapon versus a soul transposed weapon. Let's see what. Oh, and it's 2+4, so I don't think it like jumps straight to +4, but you need multiple of them to get to +4. Soul transposition can only be reinforced by Titanite of the same kind. In rare cases, crystal lizards devour souls, growing to monstrous proportions and leaving these grayscale. So it is actually a crystal lizard. That's interesting. It's like they're getting revenge or something for all their friends that I've slain. Okay, let's run back to the. Do I want to go try that key real quick? think. I think I'm gonna end it here. And next time, I'll go try to find that other key. But this was a really productive episode. I feel like we got a lot accomplished. So if you watched it all the way to the end, which I doubt that you did, but maybe, then like and subscribe for more. See you in the next episode. Xbox Snap Twitch. Stop broadcasting.